Okay, you saw my second video. Okay, so some of this is lipstick, some of this, you know, is peachy, gold, whatever. I'm going to be going in with a tan. Oh my god, you can't see it, I'm so sorry. But, you know, don't want to make a fail. I have a mirror right here, so, you know, I'll be... I do the crease. I really don't use the fake eyelashes, the eyeliner, the fat lip Kylie Jenner thing. I tried that once and it actually broke my lip open. I did not like it. The worst, let me talk about it, jeez. I think I might be going in, I'm trying to match my Stranger Things shirt. So actually today I'm going to be having popcorn and watching Stranger Things. I might be just going in for a darker crease. Oh no. I got the powder all over me. I love putting eyeshadow on, especially when I'm going somewhere. The most embarrassing thing is when you go out somewhere and everyone says they're getting dressed up and their version is jeans, t-shirt that's all crumbled up and a hoodie over it. Like, and I got like earrings, hair curled, makeup, everything going on, high heels, everything. And then they just don't even care, which I guess is fine. I mean, you know, life's karma. Sometimes I get powder on my eyelashes and it hurts. My mom might come in here, so just I'll be quiet for a second and keep doing my makeup. Okay, just giving you guys some air. Since I live right by the beach, I prefer waterproof, and this is actually made out of real products. Like, usually people buy the fake products, and when they're like crying or something, it does not work. Okay, so by the next five, six, 7 months, don't know, I am going somewhere else to visit my dad because he didn't come with us to South Carolina. But yeah, I keep getting that is the problem. about makeup, girls. You could just, and boys, sorry. You just can't not get it messy once in a while, which me. I don't either like to do my eyebrows either. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna do my lips. Well, we'll just go for it. Finished look. It is very bad. I'm so sorry.